This move can be executed either from a stationary position or moving towards your defender. Perform a between dribble move, dribbling the ball more towards the front of your leg, just below your knee. This type of between dribble will make it easier to execute a quick crossover dribble upon receiving the between dribble. Your fingertips should be tight as you receive the ball and then cross over low to the ground.